Hello and welcome to the next part of our presentation. This product will be a lifesaver for people who explore or for people who need the thirst quenched. It also helps to fight against the plastic soup in the oceans, because you don't throw away a metal bottle. And if you do, it can be easily recovered by the trash companies, because it's made out of a magnetic metal. It also doesn't use up wood or paper, so trees will be saved, which is also a good thing. We would like a loan of around £100,000. The production will be around 80% of the loan, with some of our money. It will come to a total of £100,000 in production, and £8,000 of the loan will go into advertisement, with another £2,000 from us. The rest goes to other stuff, like paying the research in South Korea. Martin will talk about it more later on. And we will repay you in about 2 years, with an interest rate of 25%. At the end of the first year, we'll have paid you around £80,000. And in the second year, the rest, £45,000. We shall try to get our profits near the £250,000 goal in the next 2 years. £100 in the first year and around £150 in the next year, if business goes right. The product itself will cost about £25 a piece in shops and such. The production will be around £10. And now the next topic.